Saint Matthias. Matthias was a follower of Christ for quite some time before the crucifixion. After the ascension of Christ, Matthias took Judas's place as the 12th apostle. Saint Matthias was martyred at Jerusalem, being first stoned and then beheaded.